Hi everyone, this is caramelized and crispy apple rolls. You can use wonton wrapper or lumpia wrapper from Asian shop. Or you can make your own wrapper and follow this recipe. And this is the first time that I'm using this recipe, so you can give this a try too. This is very crispy and really great for afternoon snack and really great for giving your apple snack a twist. The combination of the crispy caramelized wrapper and apples are just heavenly. I hope you give this a try, and if you have any questions, please comment down below and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and please also share. Thank you very much, and I'll see you in my next video.